What? Oh, he's like this. Get back here, kiddo. Why is it always like this? But luckily, my dad's invention is awesome. It's a dog holder. And the dog can be that. Oh. Sorry. About that? I have to interrupt. Hey, Tyler. You cannot eat the dog. Teacher. Wait there, Ruben. Teacher, why are you there? Teacher, why are you there? I always tell you to never do this. And you always do. Don't you, though, Mr. Bossy Pants. Get back somewhere. That was my quiet moment. Anyways, I need a poo. Emma. I'm gonna take it home, take him home. Take my teacher to his first I'm gonna have to do this. And yeah, really.
Oh yeah. Oh, the that toilet was great. But one thing was great yesterday. My dog. Always spent, you never spent your dog. And it annoys me. Really hit. My dog was.
Yeah, I need the toilet. So I'm just taking you guys with me and my dog. Let's go downstairs, guys. Yeah. They can only move my dog down.
Alright.
Come on, let's just down. Oh, I forgot something. I need a toilet. Oh.
This is on the side of the door.
I don't need the toilet. Maybe it's for this. Come on. I'm gonna have to sit in the toilet and have a big fat poo. And a big, big fat poo. By the way, anyone here? No.
Guys, I need a poo. Oh my god, guys. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Where you go? So yeah, it's been 6 minutes and 10 seconds. Although I don't know how many long I had. My poo really counts. I'm done. I'll show you my poo. Oh my poo, ginormous. Oh, ginormous. I'm done. Alright guys, I hope you like that, but that wasn't me actually having a poo. I was sitting down so it looked like my character, Mr. McStuffin, and he would see another of the teacher would like say, but it was actually my sister's poo. Stepsister's, and then she didn't clean up because she had to go. And that was it, pretending. Bye.